I'm Victoria Stiles, a makeup artist working internationally for fashion editorial, music, and celebrity clients. This is Flawless Faces for All Races, where I show you simple makeup techniques and products you can use at home to create a flawless look. In today's episode, I'll be working with Chelsea, a high school student with frequent acne breakouts and oily skin combined with puffiness under her eyes from pulling those all-night study sessions. I have a solution, so let's get started. Since Chelsea has a little bit of texture on her skin, I'm gonna go through and exfoliate first before applying makeup. And I'm using the 2-in-1 blackhead eliminating pads from Neutrogena. And I'm just gonna go gently all over her face. In areas that I want a little bit more exfoliation, I usually just kind of fold up the pad a little bit and do tight circular motions. I don't want to irritate her skin. So I'm just pressing ever so softly on her skin to remove some of the dead skin. It's important to remove all of the product that was placed before so it doesn't irritate her skin. So Chelsea's a teen. Being a teen, I'm sure you're out in the sun quite a bit. She has some sun throughout her arms and a little bit on her chest area, but clearly she uses SPF on her face. Her face is a little bit whiter. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to apply Cover FX foundation on her face, but I'm also going to use a little bit of a bronzer, and I'm going to blend the bronzer down her neck so that it blends with the rest of her. First, I'm going to start off with Cover FX primer. This has the omega-3 fatty acids, which will help nourish her skin and just sort of float on top to create a barrier in between this and the foundation. So it'll give us a nice smooth finish. I'm going to apply the Cover FX skin prep with the F65 large concealer brush from Sigma Makeup. I'm applying the product in downward motions, covering the entire face. The skin prep is important to put on before the foundation, because if you are to actually put the foundation on before any type of skin prep, it will grab and settle into little areas, large pores, any fine lines, acne breakouts. So she's prepped. We're gonna go on to the foundation. The big cover-up kit M from Cover FX comes with 3 different shades, which is perfect because, like I've been saying, this is going to go through all the seasons. She can go from winter to summer to spring. She's covered. So I'm mixing the 2 lighter shades. I find that downward motions provide a more seamless appearance than if you were to go side to side or up and down. This is the foundation brush from Sigma, F60. You can see the product is instantly concealing the acne, the red as well. Now what I'm doing is going in these little spots with a small concealer brush. This is concealer brush F70 from Sigma Makeup. And I'm concentrating it right on her acne breakout to get a flawless finish. So I'm placing, and then I'm going over a little bit with my finger and sort of pressing it into the skin. You definitely want to make sure that it is well blended around the spot. This is the Cover FX Concealer in Light. I'm going right up underneath her eyes. Do you see this blue purplish area here? And the other side is completely neutralized. I'm going to place a little bit of the product onto her lid. Also to even out our palette here as well.
Next, I'm setting her makeup with Cover FX Translucent Setting Powder using the Duo Fiber Brush from Sigma Makeup F55. Since Chelsea has beautiful brows, I'm simply brushing through her brows with a disposable mascara wand. Next, I'm using Cargo's Eye Base from Lash Line to Brow using Sigma Makeup's Concealer Brush. The eye base will hold her eyeshadow on all day. For Chelsea's eyeshadows, I'm going to use the Essential Palette from Cargo Cosmetics in Warm Neutral. We're going to start off with her brow bone. Using the Large Shader Brush from Sigma Makeup, I'm going to apply the brow bone shade just underneath her eyebrow, and then flip the brush over and use the lid color on her lid. Next up, I'll use the Tapered Blending Brush from Sigma Makeup, with the crease color starting from the outer corner of the eye and working my way in. To complete the eyeshadow look, I've chosen the small pencil brush from Sigma Makeup and using the outer corner color from my Cargo Cosmetics Essential Palette in Warm Neutral and blending outward and creating an inward V in the outer corner of her eye. To define her eyes, I've chosen Cargo's High Pigment Pencil in black, sketched gently along her lash line. To soften the eyeliner, I've chosen the Eye Pencil Brush from Sigma Makeup to gently smudge out the eyeliner to give it a softer look. Next, I'm going back to the outer corner color using Sigma Makeup's Angle Brush to gently sketch along her lash line, just underneath her lashes to give her an added definition. To complete her eye look, I've chosen Texas Lash Mascara to give her nice fluffy lashes. Starting from the root of the lash to tip and wiggling the brush back and forth will give you nice definition and added volume. Next, I'm adding a bit of sun-kissed definition along her cheekbone using Sigma Makeup Brush F60. As you may recall, I need to even up Chelsea's tan from her face to her chest since she is a good girl and uses SPF all over her face. To give her a natural glow, we need to apply the bronzer where the sun would hit her naturally and gently blend down her neck through her chest to even her up. Next, I'm going to apply her blush, Tenerife, using Tapered Highlighter Brush from Sigma Makeup F35. I'm going to blend the two neutral brown shades as her contour and then slightly hit the apples of her cheeks with the two pinker shades from the Tenerife blush. And the grand finale, we're working on her lips with the Cargo Reverse Lip Liner to gently define her lip line but not add color. And blending Tobago Lip Gloss from Cargo Cosmetics using Sigma Makeup's Lip Brush. Because Chelsea has normal to oily skin, I'm going back to the Duo Fiber Brush from Sigma Makeup and giving her one more coat of the Cover FX Translucent Powder. Mission accomplished! Chelsea's acne has virtually disappeared, her eyes are slightly defined in an age-appropriate manner, and her uneven skin tone is blended. The look is finished with a hint of color and a soft sheen on her lips.